All right. Okay. Everyone's here for University of Ohio State.
Six weeks after National Signing Day, when seniors normally make their announcement in science, we had to wait a little bit, but now it is official. If you're making comparisons, I mean, the guy is an amazing athlete, 6'6", 230. Who would you compare him to as a player, Tom?
Well, I think the natural comparisons are obviously drawn to Vince Young. Both coming out of high school, the measurables are present, better runners than they are passers at that early stage. And I think both need to develop during their college ranks. And I think that Vince Young obviously did. We'll find out if Terrelle Pryor will develop in the same manner.
Shh, they're about to start the movie.
And
hear he. Disturbing the Peace presents Theater of the Mind. Get your popcorn. You scoot over to the left a little bit. Single file line now. It's an extravagant event starring Ludacris. Please silence all cell phones. We're about to go on a ride. Let the show begin.
It's nice to meet ya. Blow the smoke in the air till I blow out your brain. Turn it up until I blow out your speakers. Gotta keep them tweeters tweaking. Gotta keep them woofers pumping. Then I blow out one of these verses. Spit a million, got a million more coming. However you want it, I can give it. But you gotta admit it. Other rappers talk it, try to walk it. Blue to live it, sign it and seal it. Multi-meal it, said it and did it. And give me 16 bars on another nigga song, and you know that I'ma fucking kill it. Cause I'm the fucking realist when it comes to this rapping shit. Semi-automatic tongue when I spit another verse, cock back, I'm packing beats. And I'm back and attacking with album 6. Tell them other niggas we see danger. Probably cause I got enough albums to fill your CD changer. Gotta buy my whole collection, gotta beat my whole selection. It's a neighborhood record store, and you can get it in the smoking section. Now that's a coke connection, these fiends are addicted to it. No guts, no glory, so that's my story and I'm sticking to it. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Here's my story and I'm sticking to it. Here's my story and I'm sticking to it. Here's some stories and I'm sticking to it.
And now, our feature presentation.
They say they never really miss you till you dead or you gone. So on that note, I'm leaving after the song. So you ain't gotta feel no way about Jay so long. But at least let me tell you why I'm this way. Hold on. Was conceived by Gloria Carter and Agnes Reeves, who made love under the sycamore tree, which makes me a more sicker MC. And my mama would claim at 10 pounds when I was born, I didn't give her no pain. Her flow through the years, I gave her her fair share. I gave her a first real scare. I made it for birth when I got here. She knows my purpose wasn't purpose. I ain't perfect, I care, but I feel worthless because my shirts wasn't matching my gear. Now I'm just scratching the surface because what's buried under there was a kid torn apart once his pop disappeared. I went to school, got good grades, could behave when I wanted, but I had demons deep inside that were raised when confronted. Hold on.
Sean was a very shy child growing up. He was into sports, and a funny story is, at 4, he taught himself how to ride a bike. A two-wheel at that. Isn't that special? But I noticed a change in him when me and my husband broke up.
Now all the teachers couldn't reach me and my mama couldn't beat me hard enough to match the pain of my pop not seeing me. So, with that disdain in my membrane, got on my pimp game, fuck the world, my defense came. Then the Haven introduced me to the game. Spanish Jose introduced me to Kane. I'm a hustler now. My gear is in and I'm in the in crowd. And all the wavy light-skinned girls is loving me now. My self-esteem went through the roof, man. I got my swag. Got a vote from this girl when the man got back. Plus I hit my mama with cash from a show that I had. Supposedly knowing nobody paid jazz whack ass. I'm getting ahead of myself by the way I can rap. But that came second to me moving this crack. Give me a second, I swear. I would say about my rap career. The 96 came. Niggas, I'm here. Goodbye.
Sean used to be in the kitchen beating on the table and rapping until the wee hours of the morning. And then I bought him a boombox. And his sisters and brothers said that he would drive them nuts. But that was my way to keep him close to me and out of trouble.
Goodbye to the game, all the spoils, the adrenaline rush. Your blood boils, you in a spot knowing cops can rush. Yeah, you in a drop, you so easy to touch. No 2 days are alike, except the first and 15 pretty much. And trust, it's a word you seldom hear from us. Hustlers, we don't sleep, we rest one eye up. In the drought can define a man when the well dries up. You learn to work the water without work, you thirst till you die. Yep. And niggas get tired of for product, the little brothers ring fingers get cut up to show mothers they really got them. And this is the stress I live with till I decided to try this rap shit for a living. I pray I'm forgiven for every bad decision I made, every sister I played. Cause I'm still paranoid to this day, and it's nobody's fault. I made the decisions I made. This is the life I chose, or rather the life that chose me. If you can't respect that, your whole perspective is whack. Maybe you love me when I fade to black. If you can't respect that, your whole perspective is whack. Maybe you love me when I fade to black. Now if you can't respect that, your whole perspective is whack. Maybe you love me when I fade to black.
I'm the man. Here I am. Yep, yep. I'm the man. Here I am. Yep. I'm the man.
DTP's about that bomb shit.
Puts the needle on the record, then I put it on blast. Your flow's garbage, I throw it in the trash. I'm the MVP, I'm stupid with this rap shit. Rewind the verse, make the track, do a backflip. Your speakers popping on a handstand. They sneak dissing, niggas throwing little jabs like Bam Bam. But I'm a bad man, they amateurs like at Apollo. I wipe them off the stage like Sandman. Damn, man, what the hell you smoking on? It's ludicrous, I got more cheese than provolone. And the chrome is home, so I'm never home alone. And only keep friends with 2X chromosomes. So I command all these rappers, put the mic down. Throw a grenade in your mouth, nigga, bite down. Because I'm back with Primo on the track. Taking it to the essence, showing niggas how to rap.
Here I am, yep. I'm the man. Here I am, yep, yep. I'm the man, man. Here I am, yep. I'm the man, man.
DTP's about that bomb shit.
Here I am, yep. I'm the man. Here I am, yep, yep. I'm the man, man. Here I am, yep. I'm the man.
DTP's about that bomb shit.